T9, 14 laps. Here we go, be ready. Go! Three wide, you're in the middle. Clear right. Clear all round. Nice start, mate. Well done. Left side. Still there. Clear left. You're gaining on this guy. The gap's now 0.44. Car right. Clear right. Cormier is now in the lead. Yellow flag, watch out. Has just done a 149.83. The guy behind is catching. The gap's now 0.9. E9. That lap was a 151.61. All right. Right side's clear. V6. That's your best lap in this session. The gap in front has increased to 6.7. Run out of track limits, keep it between the lines. The leader's just done a 148.87. The guy ahead's last lap time is a 148.20. Blanco is reeling you in. The gap's now 2.5 seconds. That's your best lap in this session. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Car right, clear right. gap in front has increased. It's now about 5.8 seconds. You've just done a 151.48. E5, you're halfway home, got plenty of fuel, that's your best lap in the session. Away from the guy behind, the gap's now 2.2 seconds. lap. That's your quickest so far. Stay on it. This isn't over yet. The gap behind is now 1.7 seconds. The lap time was at 1:49.42. Yellow flag. The car ahead is Cormier. Push, 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 we can get this guy. 2 to go. The gap behind is now 1.6 seconds. Track temperature is falling. It's now 37 Celsius. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace. We need to find a tent in Sector 2. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. 2 litres remaining. Good consistency. Keep them coming. There's the finish. Good drive.